Und dieser Song heißt Fat to the Bone!
I think it was about 76, but it was another name called Granite Heart. And after that, we changed the name to Running Wild. It was about 1980, something like that. We had a lot of lineup changes and stuff like that. And 90, 83, I think, was we got in contact with Noise Records from Berlin, and they offered us a record contract. And so we did two samplers. I think four songs for two samplers. It was really successful. So they gave us the record contract for the whole album. And we released Gates of Purgatory. We sold about, I think, in the first 2 months, about 20,000 in Germany. And at that time, it was really much. And it was really okay for us. And you know, and then we released a lot of albums. We had a lot of lineup changes in the between. I think about 87, we also changed our kind of lyrics and our kind of image, so to speak. We choose this pirate stuff and stuff like that because we want to make a change on the whole lyrics and on the whole image, the whole visual thing of the band. You know? And we took it up so far till now, and we're really satisfied with our way because, you know, Running Wild is not a kind of a shooting star, you know, we're just more working, getting bigger and bigger, but very small steps. You know? There's a certain reason why, because you have to see that pirates in former times, that I don't talk about this era of film movies, forget about it, I'm talking about the history. They were kind of people who only want to live free, they want to live their own way, on their own laws, you know. And so they were also thrown out of society, you know. Nearly like metal fans are also, you know, with long hairs and stuff like that and leather jackets, the people say, oh, look at this, you know. And I really think there's a lot of things between pirates and metal fans, you know, because, you know, all the time metal bands use this skull and crossbones as a symbol for heavy metal and stuff like that. And, you know, there was also the symbol of freedom for the pirates. So I think it fits together with the heavy metal because, you know, heavy metal is also a music where people like to live free, they live to life. Their lives to live their own way, something like that. And I really think that's a thing that really fits to Running Wild and that fits to the heavy metal. And that's why the people accept it, the fans especially.
He's riding the star! We'll be right back.
Yes, all you guys and girls, we will see you next year. We really promise to go to Japan and we will play for you and we will kick your ass.